The Worker by Ernest Hemingway. Far down in the sweltering guts of the ship, the stoker swings his scoop, where the jerking hands of the steam gauge drive, and muscles and tendons and sinews writhe, while it's hotter than hell to a man alive. He toils in his sweltering coop. He is baking and sweating his life away in that blasting roar of heat. But he's fighting a battle with wind and tide, all to the end that you may ride. And through it all, he is living beside. He can work and sleep and eat.